This is the story of a dive, a hurdle, and a leap. This is the story of jumping Josh Allen. Allen wastes no time, just 5 minutes into the game, going airborne, and maybe if he reaches just a little bit, it feels like he's floating at this point. And he touches the pylon for the Bills' first touchdown. Just like Stretch Armstrong, Allen can stretch his arms to four times their normal size. But he always returns to his original shape, and just 5 minutes later, he throws a 26-yard touchdown to Jason Kroom, whose celebration looks like he's trapped in a box. Maybe he's training to be a mime. Minnesota's defense tried to stop Allen's ground game by any means necessary. Even the rookie knows that's not allowed. But with the ground not an option, Allen took to the air, hurdling Anthony Barr and leaving the Vikings bench a little bit stunned. But Allen can chuck it too. Of his 196 passing yards, 55 came on a hookup with Chris Ivory, giving the Bills first and goal as the first quarter ended. And then Jumping Josh showed up. Allen leaps over the pile for the third touchdown of the game, becoming the first Bills quarterback with two rushing touchdowns in a game since Trent Edwards 10 years ago. The Bills ended the first half Sunday with more points than they scored in their first two games of the year combined. And what did we learn about Josh Allen? That he's all the way up in more ways than one. The end.